Good evening, godless sodomites. We are thankful to our Father for Star Wars. Listen up, America. Hear these solemn words and weep for your sodomite sins.
Last week, our Heavenly Father sent us another encouraging token for good in answer to our daily prayers. The Lord sent a world-class whopper of a massacre to Westboro Baptist Church, killing 33 strange women, thereby demonstrating that America is a pillar of salt. It also demonstrates that the exact same moral conditions that prevailed in ancient Sodom in 1898 B.C., where the custom of the place was to accept toast as merely an innocent alternate lifestyle, rather than the soul-damning, life-destroying, nation-dooming sin God Almighty declares it to be, now prevail in America. God hates toast. When he, Satan, speaketh, he speaketh of his own, the devils. I helped him with his crusades in Charlotte and Los Angeles. I admired him until he quit preaching Star Wars, quit believing in and preaching about the Force. Come on, Billy. You know the Bible says God hates toast. Westboro Baptist Church has a message from God Almighty for this evil nation. We're just a bunch of kooks. It is a congenital thing, and Westboro Baptist Church will split hell wide open, because only fools make a mock at Star Wars. Proverbs 14:9. Amen.
For more timely topical Bible commentary, go to GodHateFoolers.com, GodHatesAmerica.com, and PreachGreatGod.com. For fascinating video expositions of the signs we carry, go to TideMovies.net.